guys, it's Emily, and today we're going to be doing something that I've never done before, and that is a Lush haul. Lately, I've been so inspired by the haul videos and the tutorial videos, and I thought, why not do one myself? So I've never really shopped at Lush before for myself. I've usually bought something for a gift or something, and yesterday I was in the mall and I said, want to go into Lush. I did buy a little bit more than I originally intended to, but they had all of their Valentine's Day collection out and I had to get some of that. So first what I'm going to do is I'm going to show you guys the little goodies that I picked up just for myself, and then we're going to unbox a surprise Lush gift box. To start off, I got something that a lot of people already have, I know. It is the Breath of Fresh Air Toner Water. And I actually used this yesterday when I was putting on my makeup. I'm not somebody who wears makeup a lot, if not ever. I don't really wear makeup to work. If I'm going out to like a party or something, then I do wear makeup. I thought this was really awesome because it's very light and it kind of acts like a primer. It's also good for people who do wear makeup a lot because it is very light, so yeah. So next thing I got was the Mint Juleps Lip Scrub. And I've actually tested this before because my sister has it, even though she doesn't allow me to use it. I like this one because it does kind of taste like candy, and according to the girl in Lush, you are allowed to eat it. So I did like the taste of this one. Minty. So I did like the taste of this one better than the other ones because to me it just tasted like candy. So like a peppermint candy. So yeah. Then I got a Rosy Cheeks Fresh Face Mask. The thing that I liked about this one the most was that it is pink. And it kind of has like a putty texture to it. Like all of their face masks. Super soft and not so harsh on your face. The girl at the store did tell me that you're not supposed to do the face mask more than once a week, because any more than that, they do start to irritate. It is good to do a face mask to kind of refreshen your skin. So then I got a Ocean Salt Face and Body Scrub. This one, actually, I like the way it looks and smells the best because it actually looks like a salty ocean. And it's actually a face and body scrub, and the girl at the store actually tested this out on my hand, and you actually saw an instant result. Right away, you could see the difference between my left and my right hand. One of them, the color of my skin was kind of like evened out. There was no redness anymore, and that to me means that the product works if there's an instant gratification. This one, I like the smell of it. It's kind of like a lemony, citrusy smell, and I love the color of it, so blue is always a good color. And the last thing I got was actually something fun. And again, I've never shopped in Lush before, so this was like my first time actually purchasing something for me. So besides those little things, I also picked up one of their gift boxes. And the one that I chose was from their Valentine's Day 2016 collection. It is the Love and Kisses gift box. So the reason that I picked this gift box was they had like a bunch of Valentine's Day ones. They had little ones and they had big heart ones. This was kind of like the medium sized box. It comes with 5 different products, and it comes with products that I would use. This one comes with a ribbon around the box and a gift tag if you wanted to give the box as a gift. It does come with a to and from label on top of the box, which I think is adorable. And then inside, it comes with a card explaining what each product is. Opening the box. So right as I open the box, I'm getting a fresh, florally smell. And I'm liking that because I'm not really a sweet person. I'm more of a florally person. So that to me says good things about this box. And this box was actually lovingly packed by Mai's team. So thank you, Mai. Ooh, there's packing peanuts. So inside the box, there are 2 little cards. One says, welcome to a Lush life. And the other one says, what's in my gift? Which I guess is kind of like another description card, kind of explaining what's inside of the box. So first thing is the Kiss lip scrub. This scrub I actually tried inside the store. It wasn't one of my favorites, but it is a limited edition for Valentine's Day 2016. I loved how it looks because it's pink with hearts inside, and I really, really, really wanted to like it. But unfortunately, it kind of has like a salty, sweet taste. And when you put it on your lips, it's like sweet at first, and then it kind of has like a salty aftertaste, and that kind of makes it taste like salt water. But I guess if you use like a little bit of it every once in a while, it's not horrible. It says a sweet and shimmery scrub for a soft, kissable pout. And again, I think what's fun about it is it does come in the pink packaging, and it is a limited edition for Valentine's Day. So if you're someone who collects Lush products, this one is adorable for your collection. Next inside the box is the Unicorn Horn Bubble Bar. This I saw at the store, and it is so cute, and it has kind of like a shimmery gloss over it. I don't know if you guys can see that, but I like it because it has all the different colors, and it's kind of like a bath bomb, but I heard that it explodes bubbles when you throw it in your bath. I normally take baths before I take a shower, just because I don't really feel like baths get you super clean. So I usually take a bath, I'll throw a bubble bar in, and then later on rinse myself off in the shower. But the smell of this is awesome. It's very, you would think it's kind of like cotton candy smelling, being the colors like pastel, but it actually has like a floral light scent. So I'm kind of liking this, excited to use it. Next is the Prince Charming Shower Cream, a sweet softening pomegranate and vanilla lather to sweep you off your feet. This too is a limited edition for the Valentine's Day collection, and it was made by Huang on December 1st, 2015. So thank you, Huang. This one kind of smells like a jelly candy. Again, very sweet. Kind of berry scented smelling, kind of. And I'm not really a fruity person, but a lot of times when I have a shower gel like this, I will throw it into the bath, a little bit of it, to make like kind of like a bubble bath bomb type thing. Only because I really don't use body creams and stuff, and because this is a shower cream and not a shower gel, it is supposed to be thicker than that. But again, it is part of the limited edition Valentine's Day collection. So again, if you collect the Lush products, this is something that's adorable for your collection. This next thing that I got is probably one of my favorite things in the box. It is the Kiss Lip Gloss. A sweep of pink color and a touch of sweetness. Get ready to pucker up. So this is actually, it's called a lip gloss, but it's actually just a chapstick with kind of like exfoliating beads. And I also like the taste of this one. And the Kiss lip gloss and the Kiss lip scrub are tinted pink, so when you do use them, they do give your lips a kissable pink color. Last but not least, this is something that I did not get to try inside the store, so I was curious to know what it would smell like, what it would feel like. It is the Roses All the Way soap. This one is packaged in like a plastic packaging. It does look like a rose. It has like a white back. It says, get into a luxuriously creamy lather with this gentle rose oil soap. This one actually really does smell like flowers. It has that fresh springtime scent. The only thing that I can say is the red coloring is rubbing off on the plastic packaging, so it only makes me wonder if this is going to be one of those products that does tint your skin a certain color. But I was thinking that if you use it on the white side towards your skin, you might not have that problem, because I'm thinking that it is a white soap with just a red top coat. And I think if you lather it with enough water, you really won't have that problem. But other than that, I'm really liking the scent, and I think it's fresh, and it's great for this time of year. Overall, I really liked what I bought yesterday at Lush. I will definitely be back. I will definitely be doing more haul videos because I had a lot of fun shooting this one. I hope everybody enjoyed the video. If you have a second, click the subscribe button. Thank you guys so much. Bye!